Patriotic bubble man. Okay.
So this is the quick shot game, uh-huh. And the idea is that you want to be able to take a picture when the little swingy dingy gets into the middle of the bullseye. You want to give it a try?
Oh, it looks like fun.
Okay. So here's the remote right down here. And you want to look through the viewfinder. Yep, just look through there. And then when that swings in the middle, you get three tries. And just press the button to see if you can get a bullseye. That was from before. Yeah, so yeah, so all you gotta do is just press the yeah. Good. Two more tries. Oh, that's pretty good.
So here
you gotta press and hold it. Good. Hey, you got it.
Oh,
all right.
Dead center.
Go. Congratulations. Thanks for playing. Yeah. Oh. Very cool.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
Isn't it beautiful?
It's a pretty special
old theater. Have you ever been in this?
No.
Yeah. It's a treasure.
It's fantastic.
Thank you for working with me.
One reel down. Go, go, go.
Josh only did one.
Well, he's done one already, so we've got to make it harder,
oh,
you know?
Okay.
45 seconds.
And that's 45 seconds.
Oh, man, so good.
You want a piece of candy?
Sure.
You did one of them.
Is there one that you want right
now? So how do you do that?
All you have to do is...
Yeah, teach him.
You show me is not... Don't ever say all you have to do is, because that makes it seem like I'm stupid.
No, it's pretty easy. Use the other teeth, the bigger teeth. Braid it through a little bit. There you go.
Oh yeah, I'd never be able to do that.
No, it's so easy. Never. Oh.
You just have to
What's really hard is doing it in the dark.
Yeah, that's what the little bags are like, right?
Right.
That we have at home.
Yep. My hands get so sweaty on those.
Yeah, because it's just like, it's black.
Well, Josh does it because he's doing it in the dark.
Oh, it's like
this. Not rolling up.
Yeah, maybe pull it a little more. There you go. Oh. Woo-hoo. There you go, exactly. My ring finger and my pinky holding it so that it doesn't get, so that it uncurls.
I'm bad, thank you. Alright, what's this?
Yeah.
Do you wanna do one?
Well, actually, I like the video. It almost looks like a movie television. Maybe you'd like to do the
Yeah, it's like
slipping
off.
You
look like a ghost in that
one. I'm gonna do that. Good job, man. It's not easy.
If you still see it right here.
You guys want to play?
Yes.
We are putting.
Oh. All right. Camera off.
So I'm gonna give you a little demonstration on how to do it, and then you're gonna see if you can do it in 45 minutes. Okay. So. On it. There's these teeth. There's also these teeth. You want to use the bigger teeth. You pull it all the way through. You give it some good slack. I like to hold it with my ring and my pinky finger, and then go like that. You move it back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth until it's all the way on. Put it in this light.
You think you can do it?
Why not? Just try.
You want me to try first? All right, I will. That looks empty, but. Hey, zip it.
Bye-bye.
Uh-oh.
15 seconds left.
Hey, okay. It's done.
You did it. You have 6 seconds.
Should I make it harder and hit you in the head with this while you do it? Okay. I will.
3, 2, 1, go.
Come on, babe, you can do it. Pull, take it apart.
You gotta twist it. You gotta twist it. There you go.
Big teeth. Give me an extra second.
Yes. Woo! Pull it in a little more. Do a little more slack. Yeah. Now twist. Faster.
Come on, babe. Come on.
15 more seconds.
Cover.
Stop. Woo, you did it. 1 second to spare.
You did it.
And you can take any size that you want. This is a little water gun. You've got stickers, keychains, pens, candy. Take two.
Backstage. Oh, okay.
That's what I did earlier when I was decorating the wall.
I was like, something's gotta happen here.
Yeah.
You can't just perform this. Not us. It makes it more...
more rave type.
Whoa, she's blown
out. You could add to the sparkle by going right through it.
Just me, like, ah!
Naruto, run!
I'm not sure that's what you were going for. What was it supposed to be?
A joke?
It's a really good ghost. It's really scary. If I saw that, I'd probably be scared.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Okay, go do it again.
Okay.
I feel like the lights are too bright. Yeah, go. This is the scariest ghost I've ever seen.
It's a funny thing to vibe up.
Ooh. Spooky electro swing. Electro swing is like the vibe. It feels like modern circus.
It's
not a ghost.
Yeah, that's what you mean.
But
for our hearts.
I think it's beautiful. I love love. Only sometimes, though.
That's
on the day.
That's the heart.
Yes.
That's the heart you use when you only love love sometimes.
Oh, yeah. I don't, you know, I love love. You see, if I'm watching like a show and it's like...
that squeeze through?
Then I get it.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, that's cool.
I'm gonna take this step camera and keep...
Oh, that's fun. We love a good vortex. Yes.
Okay.
Spirals. Okay, I need to go do my job. Look at it.
Yeah.
The lighting will be a little bit different, so
I
would just say just...
Oh, that's
more. Nice.
Stop putting your finger in it then. I can't help it.
Party over here.
I like it. No.
Genevieve.
I'm sorry. What did you think?
Catching what they're doing in the back room there. Oh, that's cool. All right, now we're getting it.
Well, how many times can you come back?
I don't think it really matters.
Okay.
On the bottom, and you get to see the prize from here.
I'll be back. Television.
It's up to you.
That cool? All right.
You'll see. a little bit too much care.
Yes, is it okay?
Oh, yes.
Oh, great.
There you go.
Nice.
And if you have a little cup, Phoebe, you can stick to the bottom and like a little cup at home and it'll stand up.
Cool. Can I take your picture? Yeah. I'm very sweet. I'm turning around like that.
Daniel Evans.
Thank you, Nathan. And you're a balloon artist.
I'm a balloon artist.
Thank you. Yay!
No, you're cool. Film.
Oh, yeah.
too close because if you bump her, I will make a mistake when I actually am okay with how this is coming up.
Yeah, but I keep reading. All right, I'm gonna look at the jungle. don't, and it's like, I hear it in the main
Thank you. We're so impressed by the artwork in the contest. The range of subject and styles is just incredible, and it is clear there is an abundance of creativity in this community. Our hope is that no matter the contest outcome, this event inspires all of the participants and other young artists to continue to create and share your artwork for years to come. This event is meant to be a platform for young artists to showcase their skills with the community and professionals in the field. I know at first it is very scary to share your artwork with the world, and we at Insight commend your bravery to take the risk to participate in this contest. It is our honor to put this event together for you, and thank you so much again. We also want to take a moment to add that Insight is a nonprofit organization, that none of our participants paid a traditional participation fee to be a part of this contest. This event was entirely possible by the generosity of our donors and lead sponsors, so thank you very much to them. If you have a chance tonight or any time, please make a donation to Insight Photography Project to support our work to make these kind of opportunities and our classes accessible to all of our region's youth. Together, we can inspire the next generation of artists and dreamers. So I would like to take a moment to call each of our participants who are here to the stage. And they can receive their gift bag and certificate. So, Adnan Hussein-Zada, are you here tonight? I think I saw you, so no. Antonio Andrew Moore, are you here tonight? Aw, Atticus. I know I met Atticus earlier. Atticus, come on up. Vivian Elliott, are you here tonight? We can't wait to see what you do next. Smile, everyone.
Vermont has such a vibrant art community and photography community. I think it would be a service if I do not make it out there at some point and see how long. So thank you again, and I look forward to seeing where all your work progresses in the future. Bye.
Bye. All right, thank you, Michael.
Here we go.
All right, I believe Vaughn was going to speak. All right, would you like to come on up and say a few words as well? Vaughn is our other jury member for this category.
Woo!
Woo!
I am so happy that I got to be a little part of this, so inspired by seeing everybody's work, and it made it really difficult to figure out who to choose, but I really just want to congratulate all of you, and go make more work, go make more art, and I can't wait to see it. Thank you.
All right, so let's get down to who we've got here. So for third place, Ronan Carnes. That was Ronan. If your name is called, please do come up to the stage and get your prizes up here, okay? All right, for second place in the analog film section is Antonio Andrew Moore, which I think also. And for first prize in the analog film category is Aubrey Howell. We'd like to thank our jury members for this category, Cathy Cone and Elise Smithson. And I believe that Miss Cathy is going to come on up and say something.
Woo! Inspired me deeply, and I just look forward to seeing what you make in the future, and it's just a beautiful thing. So, yeah.
Something I did want to mention is all the first place winners also have a large print printed by Cathy Cone as well, so they will be getting those after the event, just in one get fingerprints on them. So thank you to Cathy for that as well. All right. So for third place in our artistic category, we've got, we've got Ruby Slater. All right. Second place is Coda Rain. Congratulations. category is going to be the people category. These are images made with the focus on people. We would like to thank our jury members, Rachel Fortesi and Jeffrey Peckham, and I do believe that Rachel's going to come up and say a few words. Yeah.
Hi everyone. I just want to say how exciting this photography festival is. I'm so happy to be here. And it was an honor to look at all the students' work. It was very difficult because everyone made incredible portraits of people. And I had so much fun doing it. And I just want to thank the Insight staff and all the students who submitted their work. This is a big deal. And thank you all for the opportunity.
Alrighty, and for our third place winner in the people category, we have Blake Strubridge.
So thank you so much for allowing me to be a part of this. Like I said, it was total honor, and I also want to congratulate the winners within our category and all of the other categories. I hope you have a great time tonight.
Creativity and positivity, and I love seeing the work that we look through to, you know, as a juror, but I also really like seeing it all up on the wall here, and the joy of people coming up and getting their prizes, and the inspiration to go out there and keep making work. This is a fabulous thing. Thank you, Insight. You guys are awesome.
Our second place winner in the category of New England Experience is Matrix. New England Experience is Nico Connaughton-Leach. announce here, so I'm going to pass it off to him.
Okay, so for our last prize, this is the image that received the most online votes. It's the People's Choice Award, it's exactly what it sounds like. And thank you, Josh, the golden camera, it's a wonderful thing. And the winner of the People's Choice Award.
Quite welcome.